Mar DeRozan and the San Antonio Spurs playing host to the Memphis Grizzlies, who are off to a great start this season. We get you started with LaMarcus Aldridge to DeMar DeRozan, who drives in with a tough layup there. Then Spurs on the fast break. Patty Mills to Aldridge on the lob, and he gets a layup there. He finishes 19 points and 11 rebounds. That's a double-double. We're tied at 52. We go to the third quarter. Mike Conley drives left and hits a nice little layup there. 69-65, Memphis in front. Marc Gasol drives, hits off of glass, and the lead extended to 6, 77-71. In the fourth quarter, Rudy Gay gets it down low, spins, puts it in, and he's fouled. He had 21 points on the game. He'd make the free throw. San Antonio by three now. Mike Conley returning the favor. He finished with 30 points. It's the long two there. Memphis back in front. Spurs still down 1-6 seconds left. DeRozan drives, hits the tough jumper. He scored 24 points, so San Antonio up by one. 1.2 seconds left. Memphis inbounds to Marc Gasol. He misses the shot, but gets fouled on the play. Watch Greg Popovich's reaction to this as Marc Gasol goes to the line. Here's the replay one more time. Just a little contact with the body there before he was even able to go up. And this is Gasol with 0.7 left. Hits the first one. Now it's tied. Needs this one for the lead. He drills that. So Memphis goes in front. Spurs, one last shot. 0.7 on the clock. DeMar DeRozan inbounding to Marcus Aldridge, who misses the jumper, challenged on the play by Marc Gasol. No foul called on this one. There's the replay real close right there. And in the end, Memphis ekes out a victory. Your final score in this one, 104-103.